Hello, 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 my lovely hillbillies. Today is another Glitter Girls birthday collab. And this one is for Michelle. Happy birthday, Michelle. She likes orange. She likes glitter, cats, and owls. So, I do have some cats here. And I have model ones. Orange, and I got Kitty Claws is glitter, orange glitter. I got my Model 1's top coat, and I'm using Big Salon base coat to put my glitters on. So, let's get to painting. I'm going to separate these two. This is a very, very pretty orange. And I will be doing more than one coat. I can tell you that right now. Michelle, I hope you have a wonderful birthday, girl. Just like all the other birthdays this month. There was quite a few of y'all this month. I love this orange. Ooh, don't get me. Shake that up. Oh, this is so beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put these in the oven really quick. That's actually the first time I've used it. Well, if I can get it straight. It looks like pink in the camera, but it's not. It's orange. Oh, you can't see what the hell I'm doing. Alright, back in the oven it goes. We'll make some acrylics out of that. So I should have done it, but it's a lot easier this way and a lot quicker. I know, I got to clean that brush. Where is one? Okay, there it is. The good thing about this brush is I can use my acetone to clean it. Let's hope my decals come up like they're supposed to. Alright. Now I will top coat these. Oh, you can't even see. And then I will put my cats on. I gotta look and see if I can find any more of this in my stash. In the lamp. Clean my brush. Come on. Make sure I do not have any glitter on it. Come on off there. He's crooked. Okay, these fit a lot better than them other ones did. Oh, can you see the cat? Come on, get off there. What the crap? I got one of the things coming off of it. There we go. I don't know if it'll show up on that or not. Probably not. I'm gonna go ahead and put it on this one. Oh man, I struggle so hard with these things. Which don't make any sense. Why? This sucker does not want to go. Okay. top coat that bad boy again. Clean up this mess. I have glitter all over my hands. Probably ain't coming off. Oh man. Being a winky. Okay. Well, all over. Well, Michelle, I hope you have a wonderful day and you get everything that you want. Like I always tell everybody, when our birthdays come around, we deserve it all. If we can. I know, the lockdowns and stuff like that, we can't go out and eat and stuff like that, but it can be ordered and brought home. No big deal. So, I hope you like them. Happy birthday. And peace out, my hillbillies. Bye.